me?
Yeah, yeah. Sit down. We have quite a serious problem. We ran out of supplies last week.
What? We're doing great. Look at that goulash.
You don't want to know what it is made of, but I think we're all going to have a good sleep tomorrow. The winter is coming, and we need to prepare as best as possible.
So, I have to bring supplies from your old house, or be eaten as punishment, right?
Well, when I was discussing it with Frank, he proposed to eat you first.
What a jerk. Is there someone else who would like to eat me?
Hard to say, but I heard Leela saying that you are as sweet as honey.
Zombies here. Don't even try to fire weapons or throw grenades. This requires a silent approach.
What's your plan?
Take this bat. Go get those rockets and blow up the entrance to the mines. It'll help the woodlands from the zombie attacks.
Sounds good. Will you cover me?
Sure. I will cover you from the car.